Put your own mask first before assisting others.
Now when you board an aeroplane and the flight attendant is going through the safety part of it, there's one catch which has grabbed my attention, which says, put yourself first before you put others. In other words, help yourself first before helping others. How many of us are actually putting ourselves first before we put others? How many of us are actually helping ourselves before helping other people? Here's the thing about putting people first before putting yourself. When you put people before you, you are automatically putting yourself on hold. It may be in your workplace, it may be at school, it may be in your family. But once you put yourself last and put your family first, a problem will occur. When you are in an aeroplane and something accidentally happens, when you help yourself first, you are able to assess the situation better. But when you help somebody and you struggle in helping that person, you'll end up losing yourself and the individual. Because once you try to put yourself out there, but you know deep down in your heart, deep down inside, you are not good as an individual, you are going to affect yourself dramatically. I've learned this personally when I've made it my mandate to help as many people as I can. But it came to me that when I needed help, I was alone. When I needed some deliverance, I was alone. When I had big challenges which I knew that I can overcome, I was tired, I was fatigued because of helping other people before helping myself. Helping other people is good. It brings life, it brings meaning, and people are thankful of it. But at some point in life, you need to understand that you need to put yourself first before you think about anyone else. You need to think, am I okay about this, before asking somebody, is he or she okay? Once you do that, you are going to become much more effective in helping you and helping other people. You'll be able to assess situations better because you are now able to assess and know things which are within your limits and things which are not in your limits. Because when you put yourself out there with no boundaries, with no limits, it will create problems for you. So remember one thing, in each and everything that you do, it is all about helping yourself first before helping anyone else. Because once you help yourself first, once you understand your limits of helping other people, once you step back and think about yourself, you will be a better person. You will help people much more better and much more effectively, and people will notice that.